Hey guys, it's me, Gabby, and today I'm going to be doing an amazing video. I think you guys are going to enjoy it, and you want to know what it is? Sugarfina. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to review all the candies I bought. I bought a lot of candy, so I'm going to be like taking bites out of all of them, and then I'm going to like review it and give it like 1 out of 10, and I'm going to describe the taste to you, and then you guys will want to go to Sugarfina and buy your own candy. So yeah. Okay, so let's get on to the video. You wrap it up so nicely. Okay. So the first one I'm going to try is gummy mango. Okay, I promise I did not even touch any of my candies. I'm opening them before I'm going to review them just because I have acrylics and it's like impossible to open things up. So let's see. Alright, it is really hard. Hold on. I'm gonna like chew it and then I'll take another video and review. So just in case you guys wanna get it, this is what it looks like. They have it in a bigger size, but I just got trial size. It was really good. I'd say I rate it an 8. It was really like hard to chew, but it tastes like they nailed it with the mango flavor. It tasted amazing, so I'll give it an 8. Sorry, I get distracted easily, but here's one of my kitties. I have a lot of animals, and she's going to be really annoying, probably. Like, I keep on pushing her off of the chair, and she's next to a suitcase, and she's trying to get in the video, but yeah, this is her. Her name's Chloe, so don't get mad at me if she keeps on interrupting the video. Okay, next thing we are going to try is Mama and Baby Bears. It looked cute. It's, like, different color gummy bears. It smells like an apple, and there's like so many different colors, so I hope they're all different flavors. That'd be cool. Oh, that's cute. They have like, here, let me show you. They have like minis and big ones. It's so cute. I don't really love it. It doesn't have a huge, like, the clear one didn't taste like. Okay, next one we are gonna do is apple frogs. That'll be interesting. Okay. It smells like an apple, and there's like so many different colors, so I hope they're all different flavors. That'd be cool. Oh, that's cute. They have like, here, let me show you. They have, like, minis and big ones. It's so cute. I don't really love it. It doesn't have a huge, like, the clear one didn't taste like anything. And the red one tasted like a cranberry. I don't know. They just tasted funky. I would rate it a 6. I don't know. It was okay. So they're called Mama and Papa Bears. They look like this. I'd give it a 6, but they weren't that hard. They were like pretty soft for a gummy bear, so yeah. Okay, next one we're gonna do is apple frogs. That'll be interesting. Okay. It's literally taking me like 5 minutes to open one. They feel kind of harder, like the green part feels kind of harder, and then like the belly part, like it feels kind of soft, so let's taste it. It's really hard to chew, so I'll be right. I never showed you the wrapper. This is what it looks like. They're called apple frogs. I don't know. It's like the white part, like the belly part. That tasted more of the apple flavor, and it was like softer. And then the green side was really like, it wasn't hard, but it was like a harder gummy. And it didn't really have a flavor. It tastes really good. It's like, it definitely tastes like an apple. It doesn't taste like a sour green apple. It tastes more of like a red apple where it's like kind of on the sweeter side. So it was pretty good, actually. I'd rate it 7.5, I guess. Now I have Cola Cuties. I'm not a huge soda fan, but I was with my friend when I was shopping, and she's like, you should try it. It looks really good, so why not? Okay. Okay, next up we have, this one looks weird. It's called Fuji Apple Caramels. I'm excited and nervous to try it. Here's what they look like. They're red, like an apple. I'm actually really scared. I don't think I'm gonna like it. Okay, not that good. All right, next up is, they're so pretty. They're called Royal Roses. They're like, I don't know, it's really hard to see on camera, but they're different color roses. They look really good. So it looks like there's three different colors, but I feel like they're all gonna taste the same. I'm just gonna take this like dark pink, and it has like a cool white pink. It's like really hard to see on camera. Oh, now I can see it. It's like light pink, and then there's dark pink inside, so I don't know if it's like gooey. Sorry about that. It tastes like grape. I don't know. It's really hard to describe, but I didn't really love it. I'd rate it probably, I don't want to sound mean, because like all their candy is good, but I'm going to rate this one a 4. Like, I really did not like it. It left a really bad aftertaste, and I don't know. I just did not like it at all. I'm sorry, Sugarfina. Next, we have, Champagne Bears. So they have like two different options. This one's like literally light pink and clear. But then they have like mini ones, like smaller ones. And there's like a peach color and a like whitish yellow. And it was like really small and it was all scrambled. But this one's nice and like neat. It's like pink, white. So I'm excited to try these ones. So I heard that these Champagne Bears, it's like Sugarfina's number one top seller. So they better be good. So it was nothing like a wow, it was more like, it's just okay. I mean, there's nothing special about it. They tasted good, but they didn't really have, I know they're supposed to taste like champagne because they're called Champagne Bears, but I'm only 13, I've never had champagne, but I don't know, I just didn't really taste anything. It tasted really plain, but the texture was really nice, so yeah, I'd give it an 8. Okay, so I'm doing the sample ones first, and then I have, like, a few bigger ones to share with you guys, and I'm excited about that. So, next up, we have ice cream cones. I've never had them. I had one really similar when I was in New York. I went to this place called, like, Sugar and Plum, and they had ice cream cone ones, but I didn't really like them, but Sugarfina always makes the best candy, so I'm excited to try these ones. I wish you guys could smell this. I don't know, it kind of smells like ice cream. I really can't describe the smell of this. It smells really weird. I'm really scared to try this one also. So I got a white one. They're really cute actually. It also comes in blue and pink here. Here's the pink one, it's like really light. And then blue. I think they're all the same flavor, but let me try. Okay, do not go to Sugarfina and waste your money on this. I am so sorry, but like, I know after this video, you guys are gonna run to Sugarfina and get this exact one. Ugh, it was so gross. I'd rate it a 1. It was like, I put it in my mouth, it was like all crumbly, it was soft. It tasted like they added protein to this. I don't know, it was just, the flavor was nasty. I had to spit it out in the napkin. That was disgusting. Yeah, 1 or less. Ugh, that aftertaste from the ice cream cone. Okay, next up we have dark chocolate toffee almonds. That sounds really good. They're actually pretty big, and I'm excited to try it because my aunt introduced me to Heath Bars, and that's toffee, and now I love toffee so much. And then dark chocolate's my favorite type of chocolate. I hate white chocolate, milk chocolate's okay. And then I absolutely love dark chocolate. And almonds are my favorite kind of nut, so let's try it. Ow, I bit my tongue when I ate it. It was so big. Okay, it was actually really good. The aftertaste is amazing. It tastes like salty. But when I chewed it was pretty plain. But then like you could tell if there was toffee in there and it was really nice. So I'd rate it a 9 actually. It was pretty good. Here's what it looks like. I forgot if I showed you guys, but they're pretty big. It came with like 8. Yeah, it came with 8. Yeah, I actually really liked it. It's probably one of my favorites now. Okay, so next up we have peach Bellinis. I heard it's their top seller, and there's the red stuff in there that's like peach goo, or not goo, I don't know how to describe it, like kind of like inside of a gusher. And I heard they're really good, and there's like sugar around it, so I'm like really excited to try this. Oh my god, guys, it smells like fresh peaches. It smells amazing. It tastes amazing. Oh my god. So here's the inside. It's like peach jam. I rate this one a 9.5. It is amazing. You guys should get it. Peach Bellini. It's really like soft. It's just perfect. Everything about it, it's amazing. And the heart shape is adorable. 9.5. I love it. Okay. These are my absolute favorite. Every time I go to Sugar Fiend, I always get these. They're called dark chocolate sea salt caramels. And they are just literally the best thing I've ever had. If you're a dark chocolate fan, it's amazing. I'll be honest, I don't really like caramel, but this is just amazing, honestly. I already know what I'm gonna give it. It's like a million out of 10. It's the best thing I've ever had. Just in case you guys are curious what it's called again, they're called dark chocolate sea salt caramels. It comes with like 12. It comes with a lot. They're really generous about it. They're just the best things ever. Okay, so that's it for the samples, but I got two different like size things. Let's just talk about this, okay? It's pressed juicery and Sugarfina. They're green gummy bears. I know like everything about it. This bottle right here costs $3 and it's green. It's like it's still junky because it's candy, but it's healthier because they use like Pressed Juicery's green juice blend, which is ginger, lemon. I thought I knew everything. It's apple, lemon, and spinach with ginger. So it's just literally, I tried it before and it's amazing. So here we have this one, which is $3. They have a half bottle that's like $6.50. They have a full bottle for $14. And then they have like a set of shots. It's like six, seven, or eight, something like that. And it comes in a set for $23. And this is really good. Like, it's one of my favorites. But seriously, let's just talk about this packaging. It is adorable. There's like a little gummy bear where there's supposed to be the like ginger, whatever it is. Like, I don't even know if it's ginger, but Pressed Juiceries, like, they replace it for a gummy bear and it's so cute. And I don't know about this one. These ones, it's just mini gummy bears. But if you get the full one, I also don't know about the half one, but when you get the full one, it comes with mini gummy bears and huge ones. So they're so cute. Like, they taste healthy. I don't know. They don't taste like gross vitamin. You don't taste like gross vitamin ones, but they just taste healthier, like not as sugary. I don't know, but they're still bad for you, but they're better than like ice cream cones, I guess. So as you could tell during the whole video, I've been trying to save like my 10 out of 10s because if I rate everything 10 out of 10, then that'll be a boring video. But honestly, I'd give this one a 10 out of 10. They're just so cute and they're good. But I feel like the smaller the gummy bears are, the less flavor there is. Like when I had the bigger ones for the full bottle, they like had a lot of flavor. But then these mini ones, they don't have as much flavor, but they're still really good. So 10 out of 10. Okay, so the last one I'm gonna be trying is called Pink Flamingos. They released this at Coachella like last year, I believe, and this one's also like a top seller. I don't know what it's supposed to taste like or anything, but I'm definitely excited to try this. They are so cute. They look like flamingos, obviously. It's hard to see in the camera, but there you go. I don't know what it's supposed to taste like. So, I'm not a huge grapefruit fan. Like, my babysitter, when I was in fourth grade, she used to give it to me all the time with, like, sugar on top. I don't know. I've never been a huge fan, and I didn't know what these tasted like, and it says that they're grapefruit flavored, so I'm not a huge fan, but they tasted okay for people that would like grapefruit. Like, I don't know, the texture was good, but I'd say I'd rate it an 8 also. I personally didn't love it, but people who like grapefruit, I know for sure they'll like this one. So, it's called Pink Flamingo, and yeah. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I loved making it. I'm so glad that I found new candy to get there, and now I know what candies not to get there. So, comment down below what videos you want to see from me, like pranking friends, making, like, doing makeup challenges, or just doing makeup, doing tutorials, DIY, challenges, I don't know, just anything you want to see, just comment down below. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up. Don't give it a thumbs down, it just brings people down. And then make sure to subscribe because I will be doing giveaways if I get a lot of fans and subscribers. So make sure to shop at Sugarfina. Here's what their bags look like. Their store is just amazing. So please go there, support them, support me. I love you guys so much. Bye.